When did you and Emma become such good friends?
Once I talked to her, I realized Emma's just such a pure soul. She does go off the deep end at times, but that's just because she loves Draken so much. That's why she came on to you like she did that time.
Hina?
You're not off the hook yet. Now I know Emma's after Draken, not you. But you're still in the doghouse, you cheater.
But I didn't cheat. That was all her.